Trinitarianism, but specifically the Orthodox or traditional view of the Trinity. That's the type of people that are really big into this. Reformed Baptists, Protestants, hardcore Protestants, Methodists, Evangelicals, people like that. This is not what the majority of independent Baptists believe. They can spit and act like this is a black or white issue.